presents alongside me. Welcome to the Stadio Olimpico in Rome. Two worthy opponents, Roma versus Blackburn Rovers. Referee for this one arrives with a record for clamping down on any and every misdemeanour. He's not slow to get his cards out.
He's not, Clive, and I just wonder if we're going to finish with 11v11 here today with this man in charge.
Ball off him. He's got a chance. Nice strike. Goalkeeper just had to reach out to get that one. Pjanic. Bertisso. Eight save. Cicinho. Pjanic. It's well worked. Cleared their lines. Cicinho. De Rossi. Francesco Totti. Could have just found a more accurate through ball. Seized on the ball in a flash. Good interception there, right place, right time. Trouble the defense. Pjanic. Kjaer. Cicinho. Beautifully done. Bertissa. Pjanic. Kjaer. Cicinho. Pjanic. Bertissa.
Keeper.
No, Paul Robinson will be delighted to see that one go past. From this angle, Clive, I thought that one was going in. It looked bound for the back of the net.
Yakubu. Good support for the man in possession.
Very alert.
Yakubu. Looking for the through ball, but picked out a defender instead of a teammate. Now, can they make the most of possession? Is he good enough? That's a shame. Got it downfield. The modern Stadio Olimpico took shape for the World Cup of 1990. This is where West Germany beat the Argentina of Diego Maradona in the final. Pjanic. To play a through ball, but couldn't quite link up with him. Now, they're going to opt for the long throw here. He's got a chance!
good positioning, but it was all too easy for the keeper. The half-time whistle blows.
Fans have paid good money in here today, Clive, to see an entertaining game, and they're not getting one so far. This has been average.
A few more satisfying feelings for a footballer than a sweetly struck volley like that. I bet he hardly felt it off his boot. Perfectly timed.
Clive, when you catch a volley right, they stay here. That's some finish.
Well, that cross was dropped on a plate. It had to end up in the back of the net.
That's a poor pass. Not quite sure who he was looking for there. Throw in.
The throw in given away. Work the goalkeeper.
Must try and make that goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky, that's not a bad effort.
We've reached that stage in the game when tiredness can become a factor, and the manager have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game.
Ball. Kept his eye on the ball.
lose the ball like that.
Done.
Morten Gams-Pedersen. Kjær.
A fantastic stop from Paul Robinson. That really is top class.
On his head! No problem for the keeper.
Now that is a special stop from Paul Robinson.
Play where the ball's got plenty of help. Excellent ball. Been isolated out there and lost it. Daniele De Rossi. That's a good sliding tackle. This is promising. Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Someone's a mark. Got a chance. Oh, just needed a bit of bend on it.
That was close. Close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Now, the referee's going to have a word about the earlier incident. More than a word, actually. It's a yellow card, Andy.
Oh, the referees did the right thing, Clive. He tried to let play go on, but hey, he never...
Looking to freshen things up here. He's bringing on not one but two substitutes. They're on the ball again.
Says it all, Clive. They know they just cannot afford to keep missing good opportunities like that one.
Got it clear.
got promise. Everything's under control. They have the ball. Well, that one goal was enough to settle the encounter. It's finished 1-0.
No harm done in so much that it was only a friendly, but I don't know if this is any excuse for a defeat like that.
No, sloppy attitude, Clive, I think they took into the game, and they never really got going from first minute to last.
So, plenty to reflect on, as always, a game that gave both teams a lot to think about. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.